Hello, welcome. We have good news from 3DS emulator Mandarine. Developer is now working online multiplayer in 3DS emulator. Which is cool. In a future update, users can now play online, co-op games, battles, and more. Here's the developer's conversation. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe and hit that bell icon to notify you on my latest updates. Thanks for watching. See you on my next update.